Hello friends, welcome to Programming Concepts. My name is Amit and this is part 1, Introduction to Solid Design Principles. Before moving forward, I'm assuming you are already aware of what .NET is and how to write code in C#, because I'm going to use these technologies in my upcoming video sessions. The question which might come to your mind is, why should I learn Solid? So the very common scenario to this question is, as a developer, in general, whenever new requirement came to us, more often than not, we are good enough to solve those problems. But we are still confused with the code we had written. Was that the best possible way, the way I had done it? Especially when it comes to software design and architecture. Solid design principle is a great way to put your first step forward towards software architect role. So without wasting much of your time, let's begin with part 1. Introduction to Solid Design Principles. So, what are solid design principles and why should we use them? I'm going to answer why before what. Solid design principle is a way to avoid complicated design. As your product grows, so as the number of lines in your code. After some point of time, you start observing code became extremely complex, especially when developers neglect design principles and start implementing application on client demand basis. So with the help of Solid, you can reduce complexity of code. When applied properly, it makes your code more extendable. So in future, if you want to extend any functionality, it will be a lot easier for you if your code is implemented by following design principle. Also, it makes your code more logical and easier to read. When the developer builds an application by following bad design, the code can become inflexible. Also, tightly coupled, small changes in the software can result in bugs. For these reasons, we should follow solid principles. Now let's move on to what are solid design principles. Solid is an acronym. Acronym is an abbreviation formed from initial letter of words and pronounced as a word. For example, ISRO, NASA, ASCII. These are called acronym. Solid is an acronym for 5 important design principles when doing OOP. These 5 principles were introduced by Robert C. Martin in his 2000 paper Design Principles and Design Patterns. The actual Solid acronym was, however, identified by Michael Feathers. Every skill required some time to understand, and this is no different. It takes time to understand. But if you write your code following Solid, it will improve your code quality and will help you to understand most well-designed softwares in the market, because most organizations follow design principles and pattern to develop their softwares. Alright, so upgrade yourself with solid design principles. Let's see what are solid acronyms. In solid acronym, S stands for Single Responsibility Principle. O stands for Open Close Principle. L stands for LISCO Substitution Principle. I stands for Interface Segregation Principle. And D stands for Dependency Inversion Principle. This is just the full form of each acronym, and we will cover each one of them in details in our upcoming video series. So what happens if we don't follow solid principles? If we don't follow solid principles, our code might become tightly coupled. Tight coupling creates problem while implementing any new requirement, feature, or any bug fixes. We might end up with duplicate and non-testable code. We might end up creating new bug while implementing new functionality or fixing existing bug. So following solid principle help us to reduce complexity of code. It makes your code extendable, logical, and easier to read. It makes your code loosely coupled. Even in bad scenario, you end up with broken functionality, not the whole system. So this is the biggest advantage of solid design principles. So here are the few reference links which I found it on internet, and these are extremely helpful. In our next video, we will cover what single responsibility principle is, advantage of using single responsibility principle, and its actual implementation. Thank you for watching.